has to wait for it a bit, but he'll swing it for Shattenkirk. Cross the line to Tyler Johnson, left circle. Johnson in the slot, shoots, blocked. Here's Stamkos, left circle. Left point, Victor Hedman with all kinds of room. Tees it up, shoots, score! Hedman! The Lightning go up 1-0 on a Hedman blast. I think it went straight in, and if so, it is Victor's 99th career regular season goal, and he makes it 1-0.
Great finish by Victor Hedman. Like you said, Dave, all kinds of time and space to maneuver that one, put it right in his wheelhouse, and he absolutely blasts that one through traffic. It may have hit a stick or two going through top shelf, but great finish by Victor Hedman on one end, and the Lightning with a 1-0 lead early on.
They'll hold on to it, duck into the right corner. A little drop feed, touched by Cirelli, but not out. Holding Josi, right point, left to go to Forsberg. Right point, Josi shoots a Vasilevsky with the glove, and he holds on. He went sprawling to the ice and reached out with his glove. Hard to tell if that was going wide, but if it wasn't, it was a terrific save.
The net, but a really good look offensively. A grade A chance right there for Yanni Gord.
Point wins the faceoff for Kuchov, and now a fight. Watson and Shen. Not sure what started this. Shen flattens Watson. He landed about three lefts in a row. And Watson went down, and then he kind of rolled on top of Shen. Maybe that was from that hit on Hedman in the first. Right off the faceoff, they dropped the gloves.
And you can see some blood right now from Watson. I'm sure Shen got him a couple times. Watson throws the initial left, but then Shen regains his balance and just starts trying to drill him. I think he got a piece of him right in the nose there as Watson continues to bleed. 3 seconds off the faceoff circle, he puts it on net. That's kind of what Nashville's been doing for the majority of this game offensively, trying to get pucks on net and follow up, but that one finds its way to the back of the net.
Point loses the faceoff, but steals the clearing attempt from Josi at the right point. Right circle, Palat. Andre Palat drops it right point, Shattenkirk. Shoot, save, made, rebound, Kucherov. High slot, Palat, score! Right back on the next shift! Against the Predators after the Predators iced the puck. And they won the draw, the Predators did, and they couldn't get it out. And Kucherov and Palat team up, and Palat buries it. It's 2-1 Lightning.
Kucherov takes the extra second, makes the no-look pass to Palat in the high slot area. He could have taken the shot. Great patience and right idea, knowing Palat would be open for the one-timer. And Pekka sliding to that right post. He catches him, and Palat sends it right the other way and in the back of the net.
Keeps alive for point left circle. Braden point to the left point. Center point Hedman. A drop pass or a lead pass for Stamkos. Stolen by Ellis. Countering 3-on-1 shorthanded. Ellis across the line right circle. Feed in front. Yarncroke shoots. Save made. He gets it again. He is checked. The puck is followed up by Josi right point. Still shorthanded. Shoot. Save Vasilevsky. Lightning gave him a 3-on-1 shorthanded rush. Right wing. Andre Palat gives to Chernak at the right wing. Steps across the Nashville line right circle. Chernak a pass blocked. Benito on a counter. Up the middle, it's Turris. Across the blue line, left circle. As a man open in front, he shoots. Save made. Rebound! Save made on Ekholm by Vasilevsky! Well, Chernak pinched, turned it over, and the Preds countered on a 2-on-1. Two saves there for Vasilevsky to keep this game tied at 2.
Oh, Brian McDonough does a nice job at trying to take away that cross-ice pass, and he does effectively, but a great play is Ekholm barreling into the net, nearly gets the rebound.
He holds it in the offensive zone. Mikhail Sergachev weaving toward the left circle, drops it for Stamkos center point. Stamkos shoots, deflected in front by Sergachev, save made. Sergachev on the rebound right circle. Sergachev again turns to Stamkos high slot. Stamkos right circle, shoots, score! Kucherov!
He tipped that in! The Lightning win it! 3-2 in overtime!
What a play! Stamkos to Kucherov.
Great patience by Sergachev and Stamkos, too, working it around the tops of the circle. Sergachev with that left-hand shot keeps dipping it, dropping it for Steven Stamkos with the right shot, and he perfectly times that one out for Kucherov to get the redirection. Vasilevsky, as you said, gets his first win against the Nashville Predators. And what a redirection by Kucherov.
Kucherov gets his 10th from Stamkos and Sergachev, and the Lightning do win it. They never trailed tonight, Kaylee. And they have to feel good about snapping that 3-game winless streak.
Absolutely, and a pretty outstanding finish to do so, Dave.